Hello everybody, Martin Hazy, Lord Mayor of Adelaide. A great pleasure to see you as always. A wrap-up of this week's City Council meeting. Now, this is the last meeting prior to the commencement of Caretaker, which starts on the 18th of September this year. Now, we decided a multitude of matters, including the Adelaide Design Manual. Now, this is the Green City Plan. You may remember that I recently reported that we've planted over 1,000 on-street trees throughout the City of Adelaide to make our city greener and to lower the temperature during the height of summer. We've set a stretch target. We're going to add an additional 500 on-street trees as part of that plan and have a balanced palette of plantings right across our city. The Don Dunstan Foundation Strategic Partnership. The councillors have backed the work of the DDF for the next 3 years for very good reason, because together we are working towards reducing homelessness on our city streets and helping those most in need. So we congratulate the Don Dunstan Foundation for the work that they are doing. As you know and appreciate, Adelaide is a city that absolutely embraces its creative culture. We've also now signed an MOU with the City of Edinburgh in Scotland, because of course Adelaide and Edinburgh both share two magnificent events, two very large, world-renowned fringe events. UNESCO City of Music. This is also incredibly important for our city. We celebrate live music in all of its forms. Deputy Lord Mayor Sandy Vershaw moved a motion to elevate the status of our relationship with UNESCO and being a city of music. Good design practices. Now, good design characterises a city. In fact, we've just embraced a brand called Design for Life. But we're now going to be working with the state government, because we'd like to see design being something which characterises our city, architectural design. So we'd like to see the state government architect having more gravitas and more influence in determining what is good design right across our city. Monitoring antisocial behaviour. The CEO will soon be training cohorts of our staff who are working on our city streets in various capacities to report antisocial behaviour to the police and to other authorities. Being a safe city is, I must say, priority number one for the City of Adelaide. A safe city is a better city. Thank you, everyone. Great to see you. Look forward to seeing you very soon. Bye for now.